Today, Otis and I are going to take a hike up to the Chebucto Head Lighthouse here in Duncan's Cove, Nova Scotia. Behind me you see one of the World War II bunkers that were all set up along the Atlantic coast here to protect the Halifax Harbor from German submarines.
Here, Otis, have a few wild blueberries.
These are all wild cranberries, not in season yet.
This area of the trail here is known as the Gulch.
The Gulch was as far as Otis and I were going to go today. Gonna head on back and find a place for a banana break.
This looks like a good spot. Pretty ripe, so it's gonna be all his today. You like it regardless, don't you? A little bit of water here. A little bit of water. And of course, a little bit of tea for me.